Hello Bookish friends, welcome to another top 5 video. In this top 5 video, since this is Victorian, I will talk about the top 5 Victorian authors that I want to read. Those authors are the authors that I have not read even a single book from. And they published most of their works during the Victorian era. And I have heard many good things from these authors, from many of the booktubers that I trust their taste. So let's see which five authors are the authors of my TBR. The author in the fifth place is Mary Elizabeth Braddon. I actually was going to read a book from her, Lady Audley's Secret, this Victorian. But because of other commitments, I decided to postpone it to other months. She's known for writing sensational novels in Victorian literature. And I enjoy such books that I have read so far. So I'm guessing I'm gonna like her works as well. The author in the fourth place is Joseph Conrad. Although he did not write all of his works during Victorian times, and he lived a long time, he wrote some of his known works during that era. Heart of Darkness and Lord Jim, among them, are very famous adventure novels. And I'm eager to try adventure novels, because I think adventure novels written in that time are always fun to read. The third author is Rudyard Kipling. I have not read a novel from this author, but I have previously read a short story, but since I only read that short story, I'm going to count him as an author that I have not read. And the book that I'm going to talk about is, of course, The Jungle Book. I have watched the adaptation of this book, and I'm very curious how the book would be. And if I like The Jungle Book, I guess this is a series of books, so I will have lots of books to read. The second author on my list is Anthony Trollope. He's an author with an extensive bibliography, and he has written many standalone novels, as well as his famous The Chronicles of Barsetshire series. And my friends have talked very fondly about his works, so I'm very eager to try his works. The author on the first place is George Eliot, but I own a very thick book, which is a compilation of her four novels, which are Silas, Marner, The Mill on the Floos, Middlemarch, and Adam Bede. When I say George Eliot, I immediately think of Kim at the middle of the bookmarch, who actually changed her channel name because she loved the book Middlemarch so much. And aside from Kim, many of the booktubers love her writing style, and they say she's a fantastic storyteller, so that's why she is the first on my list. And since I have her works, I think she might be the first one that I will try. So those were the top 5 Victorian authors that I want to try their works. Please comment down below, have you read any works from these authors? And what do you think about them? If you're a new viewer, first of all, welcome. Please like and subscribe. Hope to see you very soon. Bye! As for Turkish word of the day, I thought jungle could be the word of the day. Jungle means orman in Turkish, and orman is our Turkish word of the day. Have a good day!